Now, you're not a bit grateful to me for helping you out of a predicament, Nicky Pickles.
Oh, Kathy Rooster, don't growl at us. You know, I most appreciate
it.
Yeah, you listen and I'll tell you how much.
All right.
I love you, love you, love you, dear. I cross my heart, I do. Do you believe me?
I do.
You're the one and only girl I ever told that to. Do you believe me?
I do.
If things went wrong and skies above were gray instead of blue, you wouldn't have to worry, cause I'd know just what to do.
What would you do?
I'd get up early mornings and I'd find a job for you. Do you believe me?
I do. I'd mend your hose and fix your clothes. That's what I'd do for you. Do you believe me?
I do.
I'd cook your favorite dish, cut out a fish and Irish stew. Do you believe me?
I do.
And Mother dear would visit us 6 months of every year.
Oh.
My mother knows just how to mind her business, never fear.
Gosh.
She's not like other mothers. She's a perfect little dear. Do you believe me? Come on, Nicky, that's your line. I'm sorry, Marg, we'll take that little bit again. She's not like other mothers. She's a perfect little dear.